Welcome back to Let's Play Blaster Master 02. Last time, we got to Dividio. And we fought Sir Boss before getting here. We meet the one thing I hate. The one enemy I could do without. Those cursed snakes. And now we meet the gimmick. And upper gimmick. Ugh. Now for the map, this place will be a lot confusing, so... and we can't break that. If we touch that, we're dead. Oh! Wanna go down. Got a map. I am slightly getting distracted. It's mostly because I'm trying to. Hold this path. Not this way. Oh, which one is it? There we go. Ugh. Mm-hmm. Excuse me, are you an MA pilot? Another human in this place? What are you? I'm not a human, but I'm automaton. That is, a support droid. A support droid? Is there an MA planet? MA on this planet? Correct. I'm Mr. Tanks. I mean, Nora. MAO3 Adams. Support droid. Please call me Tessa. My name's Jason. And her name's Eve. And this little guy here is Fred. If you're a support droid, does that mean Adam's pilot is nearby? Let me see. Will I. Can you speak a little louder? Okay. Sorry about that. Well, actually, I lost him. Adam's pilot, Stein guy, were chasing a boss mutant, but he created a dimensional distortion and I got separated from Stein and Mr. Tank. So the boss mutant was responsible for creating the distortions. That's why we just met, and I hate to trouble you, but Jason, please find Stein. Please. Jason, we have to help this poor girl. Eve. Alright, we'll search for Stein. Thank you so much. Here, is this Nexus key? This Nexus key is for Area F2. Stein and Mr. Tank got sent there. Ah. Another distortion? Tessa! Jason, don't touch it. Damn it. I'll be fine. Don't worry about me. Please, just find Stein. To get to Area F2, we'll need to use the tunnel in Area D. Area D, huh? Got it. Let's make our way there. Hang in there, Tessa. We'll save you. And Stein. I thought at this point something was meant to happen. Oh, there we go! I wonder if that's Adam. The right path. Ugh. Nope, it's the left path. Go in. Doo doo. Doo 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 doo. The whip will come in very much use here. Right, this one. Hmm. equip on. No. Now let's switch to the ultimate weapon. Deep beep boop. And absolute comet. And she can show off the off. Powering through. Yeah, I'm not a fan of Divido. But again, not many people are. Less to do with the planet and more to do with those snake enemies. Granted, I know where should be dealing with them, and I keep forgetting every single time. It's only until I'm about to just... go through the second time, forget. I remember. Can get those. The rest of those we need to go to the other side. Which is annoying, because it's like, I don't want to leave everything how it is. Okay, I did not know about it. Well, I learned something new. Burn spark allowed me to ride on sand. I'm glad I saved. Glad I saved. And you wonder why. I wonder why I hate Divido. Literally, if it was just major damage, like, ends up being in the third game. The third game just ends up making it instead be heavy damage, which is much more fair. While this hitbox is annoying, that's a different story. In general. Around this one though. I have to go underground. Still hate those enemies. Now it's blast off. To the maze. I hope you like fun games. Because, oh boy. Might as well treat. Might as well treat as your stay for a while. Let's go this path. Because we know we can get back. Go through this here. I thought there was one more enemy. I'm just gonna try and cheese it. Now, let us return to Sophia, which, thanks to Fred, should be a joke. Really cool, and I get why they didn't do it, but is if in Blastmaster 1 in the fun area, they allowed you to use Fred's wormhole ability to return to Sophia. I understand why they probably wouldn't do it, because it's like they didn't know that they probably wouldn't be able to make a sequel. The sequel wasn't greenlit, so it's like... It right, if they did that in trilogy, that would be trilogy version. That would be cool. Arms, what a thrill of darkness and silence and night. What a thrill. I'm searching and I'll melt to you. What a fear in my heart. But you're so supreme. I give my life not for honor, but for you, Snake Eater. In my time, there'll be no one else. Sorry, I had to do that. I know I didn't go through the whole song, which, yeah, I also apologize not for doing that, but... okay, I think that's all that means. Nope! No! 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 Ah! Save that! All that progress. I'm not happy. All that progress. All for nothing. Wasn't. Damage myself. Watch me do this first try now. God damn it. I'm upset. I'm upset. I'm upset. Still not even done. Still got to climb back up. I've only got 3 hit points. So I've got to be sure. Okay. I did it in one go. Now. Not risking it. I want that map, and I want out. Okay. Blast off. All four. Discovery? So let's go to these new discoveries. As soon as we entered the new sector of space, we came under attack by an unknown spacecraft. We managed to avoid a direct hit, but G-Sophia was forced to make an emergency landing on a nearby planetoid. No way. Is that? Dun dun dun! Is it Sophia the Third, back for revenge? No. Is that another male attacker? What do you think you're doing? Searching databanks. Found it. Nora MAO 7 Garuda. So it is an MA. Why would you attack a fellow MA pilot? Tools breaking down. Is that right? Huh? Strange one, aren't you? Clinging to a busted support droid like that? How dare you? Don't talk about Eve like that. What a sentimental creature. You don't know when to throw things away, do you? In that case, I'll smash it all. You. That tool and your vehicle. What? Something wrong with him. We're fighting Garuda. Thank you. As you see, Garuda's taking quite a bit of damage. Oh, I wonder. Oh, it doesn't matter. I just want to defeat him. Garuda's down. Damn it! Move! Garuda! Move! You always... at the worst times. He's stopped. Now it's a chance to get away. Hold on, Jason. I can access Garuda's OS. Collecting data now. This is... You're hacking me. Stop, busted doll can still move. Stop! Right now! I've been cut off. Eve, we're getting out of here. Okay. We lost him. What the hell was his problem? Sorry, Jason. I thought I could find the reason he attacked us today, Garuda's OS, but all I could get was this map data. It used to be a map of a planetoid in NRG. That's where his base is located. NRG is right next to Sophia's sector. Do where Heath. This map data will definitely come in handy. D1. There's multiple paths. Let's go through this one first. Warning! One enemy. But they are a threat. Because it's, I guess, Jason. This is really all you do, because he can't harm you. He's even more of a joke in other characters' playthroughs, which is hilarious to me. Initiate the war, because it's just barely high enough. Drop down, and you know what? I'm too lazy to crawl. And now, rematch time. Octobee. We don't really need to worry. Like I said, not really that bad compared to the first time we fought something like that. Map there. But we're not done yet. We've got this area. And yet, with these, we can just... No threat. No worries at all. Warning. And we do this again. Noozy do. that data, and then we'll just go away. Not really much need. Stay. We're blasting off again. Discovery? Let's go to D2. That enemy, isn't it? We do need that save repair point. That save point. Nope. Oh. Don't know where it is, but I'm going to risk it. And we fight him. On foot. I finally found you. I won't let you escape this time. Is that Garuda's pilot? Huh? A choker on his neck. On his chest. Is that the same as Eve's? Too bad. You're a little. I want to dispose of you alongside your malfunctioning doll. Don't you dare insult Eve. Give it up. That doll will be completely broken. Soon enough. If I destroy you first, you won't have to suffer that. Warning! The Nomad Berserker. Leibniz. Now we know his name. He gives very little away. Don't attack when he's doing this. Set bombs and effectively. Oh, that doesn't work on him. I would have thought we'd have. But again, he's an enemy pilot. So, it makes sense that we'd. Let's get rid of our best weapon. What's it going for second best? Guys on defeat animation. Ugh. So is it. What's wrong? Hurry up. Finish me off. I'm ready. I'm not the same as you. I have no intention of killing you. Ugh. That's right. You're absolutely correct. We're utterly different, you and I. I have nothing in common with you. With someone who zealously clings up to some busted up doll. Leibniz, you. It's better throw away. Don't break anyway. His words don't seem meant for me. I wonder who he's talking to. Do he's behind? The Vector Reflector. Our best reflector. Believe it or not, it's not as effective on, well, bosses. Yeah, we can't do anything about that. But we're here for the other things. Repulsion. No. Now then, let's take a dive, and we missed. Now then, let's take a dive, and we caught on this time. Sophia is getting an upgrade, and we're not even done. Still more to this plan of choice. God damn it. Okay, I'll come back to this bit later because honestly, I do want to show newer stuff. We'll get back to you. Hate the enemy. That enemy should not exist. Oh, come on! I want to end Area D before we go into. We will get this! We will! Even if it takes some long. I honestly don't like this planetoid. I've never. Honestly, while I like the concept of Divido's gimmick, it falls apart when you realize how kinda awful of a gimmick it actually is. It's mainly because everything's insta-kill. Revolt Buster. Honestly, this is what starts to replace our gun, our main cannon. Finally. Not intentional, I promise. Like I said. And this is the other reason why I really hate the gimmick. It doesn't need to exist. Thankfully, now we can actually do the easier part. The one that's so easy to do. It just requires being mean to Jason. Because let's be real, Hale's legs ain't surviving that. Well, on the next planetoid, let's actually show how deadly that spring is. Okay, let's go. Launching. So, G-Sophia, launching out. We still got one more? Let's go. Oh. We won't be able to do that, so we'll just have to do that when we land back in DVDO. Leibniz, for 1MA, to attack never. What did he. What he did goes against the MA series prime directives. When a pilot defies the mission and turns MA against non mutants, a support droid is required to put a stop to it. By any means necessary, even if that means self destruction. Constructing. I didn't see any sign of a support droid from what he said about you. That Joker in Leno's head. It looked just like Eve's. It could be that he already lost his support droid. He said that he's not the same as me, but if I ever lost Eve, who could say I wouldn't turn out just like him? It might be a glimpse of a future where I cannot protect Eve. And that's a hint for something bigger. But that's for another time. It's time for South DVDO. We finally made it to Area F2. It really is opposite of F1. Adam's pilot, Stein, must be somewhere in this area. Can't waste any time, find any sign. For this sake. Great. Let's begin the search. Yeah, let's. After killing you. I'm quite sure. Now what I like to imagine is Eve going like, Jason, what are you doing? I need to tell you something. He walks out, gets on it, screams, hits the ground, and he's just screaming in pain as he's broken his legs. And the game ends, because he can't do anything on foot. But, away from the Dark Fox, next time on Blaster Master 02, we will probably find Stein. Might not. Okay, being serious, we will. See you guys then. Xenia and Zuma, signing out.